Praise the name of the Lord. Family, once again, you're welcome. You're welcome to yet another prophetic session. It's me, your friend and your sister, Dr. Irene. And I bring you an amazing word from the Lord. Wow. Lately this evening, you know, while we're in the live broadcast and we're praying, God said some amazing things. I want to share one of them with you. And he said, something strange is about to happen now. You know, when God said it, it was in the form of a warfare. But immediately I stopped the live stream, God laid this word in my heart. He says, something strange is about to start happening to you under the sound of my voice. You will know you are the one because it's going to resonate with your spirit. Now, someone, you know this person very well. You've come across this person, you've related with them in several different ways now, but the Lord says I should give you this word because this is going to be your confirmation. God says open up your heart because strange things are about to start happening now. You know, this kind of thing that someone you have known for long, you have interacted with, you have worked with, and then out of a sudden the person starts treating you different, the person starts behaving towards you in a different way, apart that is totally and completely different from how they used to do in the past. And this is what is about to happen to you. And God says, I should give you this word because, you know, you have resisted love. You have resisted to open up to love because probably you've been hurted. You got hurt in the past and many things occurred in your life. Some of them at times you even thought probably you're cursed and you cannot really function, or maybe love is not for you and you decided to live on your own. But the Lord says, I should tell you, he has prepared a soulmate for you, someone that is about to complete your life. And God says, I should tell you, this person is no other person but that same person that has been beside you, just as a mere friend, just as a mere colleague, just as a mere neighbor. And right now, as see this person, the Lord has completely removed the veil from their eyes, the veil, the scales on the eyes of your prodigal. God has made it to fall, and then they have become so much attracted to you, and this attraction has lingered for a while now. And I hear this person saying, I can't hide this anymore, and they are about to approach you, they are about to start treating you the way they ought to have been doing, in the name of Jesus. Receive